Past perfection arrives. Multisport Boxed with the presence of a fresh wave of next level talent. But if you think you already know the amazing things it brings, check again. Then adjust your sight higher toward this ram-jammed total package. Though previous partners as fellow middle school unbeatens the last 12 months, intros might be in order before prep's entry. This is Isaiah Jones. And yes, it requires pointing out he is indeed a freshman specimen.
All right, let's go sack. All right, let's go state first. One more. Get in.
Same guy who was virtually uncatchable last fall. Like here.
Isaiah, all the way in.
Or here.
Go!
Good.
Thank you, man.
Or there, he goes to the goal again. Electrifies his current exploits and expectations. So let's extend a warm reception to the Iceman. Good to see you.
Good to see you too.
You had such a great season the last couple of years at middle school that everybody knows you're coming. Mm-hmm. Is that something that you take as motivation? Is you're not worried about everybody knowing your name and seeing you on the way?
Yes, sir. I just keep on working. I don't care like what people say. I just keep on going.
Like, what do you think you've improved on since last year?
I feel like I improved on my footwork. I've been practicing more of my catches. And just overall, just get it stronger and faster.
Have you had a chance to be doing a lot of weights because, or you a Herschel Walker kind of guy where you do sit-ups and push-ups and everything? Like
I mean,
that?
I do a little bit of weights here and there, but like I do more push-ups and sit-ups, not weights, not as much weights.
Now, you are one of those rare guys that's had a perfect sports season last year. Y'all were undefeated in football. Y'all were undefeated in basketball. Is football your favorite?
Yeah, football, I still like basketball, but I feel like I'm going to have to move on to football as I get older. High school, just playing one sport.
I got you. But they would still love to have you on a basketball court.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Well, what are you looking forward to when you get the role for high school? What do you want to accomplish your first season there?
I feel like I really want to play both JV and varsity, but I want to focus. I want to, like, get plays more in JV, too.
Where did you get your start in football at?
I started at Wendell Rams when I was 6. I think I was playing with 8-year-olds. Wendell Rams.
Yeah, I got you. And then you moved on to
Cap City Steelers.
Have you been a star running back everywhere at every level? Have you
yes,
been
sir.
The man getting the most carries?
I have, yes.
You like that, don't you?
Yes, sir.
Cool. All right. Do you feel like you get stronger as the game goes on and you get more carries under you?
Yeah, I feel like I got to build up my confidence and just my overall body. Just once I get more reps,
mm-hmm.
I just go harder and harder.
Once you get rolling.
Yes, sir.
Cool.
There you go. Good job. Oh, way to jump.
Get your head around.
Hey.
hey, you make plays, you get praise. Full of hurrahs seems right at his fingertips. So keeping up with this Jones might prove an impossible task, considering such an impressive athletic and motivated prospect. Soon to be a knockout pigskin performer thanks to his fist and the furious skills.
Person of the day.
There's an equal amount of upside for Mike Downing. He's an accelerator and an elevator.
I've been working out with Isaiah all over this offseason. Me and him been really getting out working together.
So y'all are ready to take it up another notch?
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Watching Downing's hops, it's hard to imagine he could raise his many, many games much more.
So let's talk about all the things you do. You play football.
Right.
You were a receiver last year on the middle school team.
Yes, sir.
Did you play defense as well?
Yes, I play linebacker.
Okay, and then probably 100 tackles. You caught everybody every time?
I had a couple of tackles.
All right, now then you move on to basketball.
Right.
How many points you average a game in basketball?
Honestly, I think I average about 16, 17 points a game.
Mm-hmm. These are both unbeaten teams that you played for.
Correct.
And now you're moving to a high school that whose football team and basketball team both had the best seasons ever in their history. So do you feel good about going to Roseville High School?
Oh, yeah, I really do. I feel like it's going to be a big move for me. Mm-hmm. It's going to be a big move for me, and I'm ready for high school. Football-wise, I've been getting my speed up. I've been getting ready. And then basketball-wise, I've been working on my handles and definitely the way I jump and control, how to control the ball.
All right, now I'm going to get you on camera with this. Now, with the jumping, second in the nation, 13-year-old in the high jump, 6'1".
Mm-hmm. Right.
Well, how'd you get into high jumping?
So back in sixth grade, my mom, she forced me into doing track, and I didn't want to, but then they told me that I could jump high, so I decided to do high jump. And so I did high jump my first year. I made it to the Junior Olympics, and I didn't do so good that year, but then the second year, I worked in the off season, worked on my legs, my core, and then I went to the Junior Olympics, got my mindset ready, and I ended up coming second place and jumped 6'1", in my second year running track.
Second year running track. Do you do any sprints or anything? Or you just jump guy? You do sprints?
Yeah, I do 400. I ran the 100 and 800.
Without a shadow of a doubt, he has a pure, sure shot at fulfilling any coach's swish list. Plus, fans can snag him every sports season.
Your mom said you ain't got no off switch now.
No, I don't.
She said you can't sit around and watch a movie.
Can't.
Do you even like air conditioning?
Nope.
Because he is blessed with the winning drive to succeed. Downing has exactly that extra oomph it takes to reach the peak of greatness. But if you're even wondering whether you'll be left hanging for a dunk montage, well, you're in for a rim rattling. Killing those suspicions using these suspensions in midair.
Watch out, I'm about to get a one.
And at Downing's height, a few ascensions of disbelief.
nasty.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. All right, I'm gonna get one more in.
Showstuffer, Mr. Downing. So to be or not to be like Mike is not the question. For Abu Adewami and Company, achieving the affirmative is only the quest. So your big brother's already at Roseville. Do you guys have any kind of a little family competition between you or?
Yeah, I mean, I'm just trying to be better than him at anything. Like. he's not going to let it rest if he's better than me at anything, so.
I got you. So what would you say right now? Do you have him in basketball?
Yes, of course.
Okay.
Football field, I had a sack. I had a bunch of forced fumbles, too.
Cool.
Yeah.
So you play defensive end?
Yeah.
You use that speed?
Yeah, that's all I use. And now, spin moves, all that stuff.
Now, what are you trying to work on to get ready for the high school level?
I'm trying to get faster, actually. And I got to get bigger, definitely. If I'm going to be playing DN, I got to use my strength sometimes. Can't always use my speed. Got to work on my footwork, too. Learn how to do some defensive end moves against bigger, like, linemen.
You also got to get bigger so when Big Brother wants to try to wrestle you.
Yeah.
Because, he's a big dude.
Yeah, he's big.
What are you looking forward to in the next 4 years at Roseville? What do you want to accomplish?
We're trying to put Roseville on the map, make everybody respect us. Like, we're a threat to every school.
Mm-hmm.
Be undefeated and everything.
Well, you're off to a great start.
Possessing this sizzling sibling, the Rams net another thriller dealer. Oh. As well as a personal space invader, defender. When armed with the range of talents.
Shot.
Deserving a gold for his tenacity, facing phenomenal friendly competition, is Jungle Watchworthy Adrian Silver.
Oh my God! Gosh, that's crazy. I knew he was gonna make something like that too.
Good shot.
Playing with these older dudes made me better. And I feel like playing next year might be a leader. And playing with them makes me want to be a role model. Mm-hmm. The younger kids and hopefully next year I'll be playing better than this year.
What's the main things you've been working on in the off season to get ready for this year?
Definitely my shooting. Mm-hmm. I wasn't able to shoot that good last year. So this year I'm working on my shooting and my leadership.
The courage to challenge and occasionally conquer the now better and bigger must be a natural quality. Of course, it helps when you're firing silver bullets. Oh, and throw in Owen Bays, on this closer look at the near future.
Okay, what do you see? Okay. See it? There you go, good job. Get up.
He's been a definite sling leader in the mob's new crew.
Good, there you go.
Oh, I didn't know, I thought we're done.
On the verge of prominence emergence, each is finding his summer groove. In order to begin piling up the gridiron honors, while shaking up the ranks.
Oh, my God.
This is Don Fuller, East Wake Television.